I decided to do one more Wisconsin sports team logo for today. I already did the Bears, they're Chicago, but the Bears and the Green Bay Packers and the Bucks and the Brewers. So for the last one, I decided to do the Green Bay Gamblers. They're a hockey team from Green Bay. Their current logo is whatever that guy is, maybe a lynx, maybe, I don't know, with an ace, but that's the only thing that denotes that they're gamblers right now. So I didn't really like this logo. So I brought back the Green Bay, that I made green from the Green Bay Packers logo. That was really popular, so I brought that back. And then I didn't really think the ace was just the one playing card was enough to say gamblers. Plus, it has an S. It's more than one. So I took this Mark Wahlberg movie, the Gambler. I thought that'd be a good gambler. So I just went with that. So I didn't think just one was enough. So I used a few of them. And then I have this G, that's the packing tape G again, just for Green Bay for extra emphasis. And then I have these shots of Mark Wahlberg in the Gambler to really denote the gambling. I wanted to make sure that people still knew it was a hockey team, so I gave him this hockey stick. I gave that Mark the hockey stick. And then because I cut out the part that said the Gambler, I wasn't sure that people would know, so I put in this part just to make sure people knew it was about gambling. So, that's my new logo for the Green Bay Gamblers.